land preparation. Now, when it comes to land preparation, you need to dig, like minimal meters, double dig, and make sure the land is fine. All the everything that are not supposed to be treating, and make sure you have done the digging, then you come to the bed making. Yes.
And now, from the bed making now, what is the maybe distance that you can say to maybe this one, the other one? Explain to us now in the bedding.
Now, when you come to the bed making, now we do a measurement of beds. One bed is the longer the bed, the longer the land. So the measurement of the bed is 1 meter, then it is about 50 centimeters. Thereby, you see now when we have raised the bed, we have we need to create a place where we shall be. We shall be walking, Thereby, when we come to the place, when we come to meeting, when we do everything in the farm, you see, some of our farmers, you find them going on top of the beds. You're not supposed to go on top or to stand on top of the beds, because that bed is clear to stay for 3 years. So, if you start going on top of it, the soil is the soil sticks. Now that means the air will not be able to get to the soil. Now you see, strawberries are shallow coated, so they require every time air